I thought you were downstairs boxing chocolates.
Oh, they kicked me out of there fast.
Why?
I kept pinching them to see what kind they were. This is the fourth department I've been in.
Oh, I didn't do so well either.
No. All right, girls. Now, this is your last chance. If one piece of candy gets past you and into the packing room unwrapped, you're fired.
Yes, ma'am.
Let her roll!
Have arrived there for that story to David Brinkley.
The cameras you see before you are color cameras. They are now transmitting a black and white picture. By pressing this button, which I now do, the cameras are transmitting a live color picture. When you step before them, you will be making your first appearance on color television from Washington. 3,000 miles away in our studios in Burbank, California, this entire program is being recorded on electronic tape. The picture, the color, the sound are being captured for posterity through this recording system which NBC began using on a full-scale basis only last month to change to daylight time. It will permit us, sir, to retelecast this program to many sections of the United States several hours later today and with such true fidelity that millions of Americans will see this ceremony as though it were being enacted at that time. I have a strip of this new tape. I have asked our engineers to make two tape copies of this program. One will be sent as a present to the White House for your personal retention. The other will be presented to the Library of Congress so that its archives may permanently possess a visual record in color of this significant occasion. Now we have created one further remembrance.
Banging from head to Buckingham Palace, they're all moving. Whoa, whoa.